a dish from the category of quick and easy. The breast turns out juicy with a crispy crust and an unusual shape. Help yourself. Ingredients: wash and dry the chicken breast. Cut the breasts across into strips, without cutting to the end. Mix flour, salt, and adjika. Roll the breasts in the flour mass, so that it gets inside the incisions. Beat the eggs with a fork, and dip the breasts on all sides. Transfer the breasts back to the flour mass, and sprinkle all sides, including the incisions. Preheat the oil to 120 degrees, and fry the breasts until tender. Transfer the finished breasts to a plate, covered with a paper towel to remove excess fat. Cut the breasts lengthwise and serve.